focus of the next group of techniques on the new population of government alternatives for reasons to serve is more overt, but it's more balanced that includes claims like reluctance and slow cooperation, and non-obedience in the absence of direct supervision, through the boycott of government employment, and don't governments buy you with your own money. The message I take from this, please express your support for Gene Sharp.